President Museveni toured an ostrich farm at Olenga, a biomilk processing unit, and a large ranch at Ranchilika, which has 1,900 cattle and employs over 200 people. He compared notes with what is going to be implemented back at home in Uganda, adding value to ensure a larger market for agricultural products. Two heads of state held a bilateral meeting during which they discussed various trade opportunities between the Republic of Congo and Uganda. Statistics show that Congo-Brazzaville is the fourth largest sub-Saharan oil producer, with an output of 360,000 barrels per day from reserves estimates of around 1.6 billion barrels. Later on Saturday, President Yoweri Museveni and his host President Denis Sassou were joined by counterparts Felix of the Democratic Republic of Congo and President Faure of Togo for a mini-summit on peace and security. The talks come as Ugandan and Congolese arms register success in fighting allied democratic forces rebels in eastern DRC.